It took just 40 minutes for a family to lose everything in this devastating fire. Three adults and a child lived in this home on North Jessup Street in Wilmington. It's now condemned. No one was hurt, and the cause of this afternoon's blaze is still a mystery tonight.